I'm Jeff Wheeler. I'm an agronomist viticulturist. I work with Novavine Grapevine Nursery and farm right now in Yolo County, Sonoma County, and work with a couple growers in Napa. We right now are in beautiful Yolo County, and we're in what we call our mother block, where we have you know, two dozen different cultivars. Here in Yolo County, we have to be on mites a lot. A lot of clean cultivated ground, a lot of dust, a lot of orchards kicking up dirt around us. So mites tend to be our biggest issue here. Powdery mildew to some extent, but our PMI index tends to be a little lower just because we do get so warm. Before using the OraAgri products, what we noticed was even when sprayed with our conventional miticides, we still had a low level of resident population, which would very quickly bloom to these large epidemic problems. Working with our PCA here in Yolo County, he turned us on to the Venturi product. We started seeing the beginnings of some powdery mildew on some clusters, which is, you know, with the spray intervals we were using, really confounded us. My go-to then at that point was to start utilizing the OraBoost product, the organic formulation. And from that moment on, we never saw another incidence of mildew, which is really astonishing in this particular vineyard, simply because once you saw that mildew at any level, we just saw it increase. And there was mildew before I started using the OraBoost, and there was no mildew after. So it became, not only OraBoost, but Venturi became basically a functional tank mix for us in every single fungicide spray that we utilize. Started out as an insecticide only, and then really just moved to it was our go-to in all of our tank mixes. So one of the great things I love about Venturi so far is that we have not seen any phytotoxicity in any application that we've utilized with any chemistry. It seems to blend well with our very, very wide range of chemistries that we utilize throughout the valley.